Welcome to the video. This is Marvin from Novapool, and in this video, I will show you Cardanoscan.io, one of the most popular Cardano blockchain explorers, and how you can use it for yourself. And here we go. Before I introduce you to the different functions and features of the site, I would first like to thank the creators of Cardanoscan for developing this browser and making the site available for free to the Cardano community. If you also like this site, support Cardanoscan by delegating to one of their pools, CSN1 or CSN2. We are now on the start page, and I will explain to you from top to bottom the structure of the page and the meaning of the individual sections. We'll start with what we consider to be the most important features in the menu bar. At the top right, under the Blockchain tab, there is a drop-down menu where you can view specific information about the blockchain. Here, you will find, for example, mempool transactions. These are all transactions that have already been recorded, but have not yet been written to a block. In the menu item Metadata, you have an overview of all the transactions that contain metadata. To the right, there is the tab Tokens. There, you can view all non-fungible and fungible tokens on the Cardano blockchain and display all associated transactions. You will get more specific information and statistics under the menu items Pools, Certificates, and More, which we will not be covering in this video due to time constraints. One of the most important features of Cardanoscan is the extensive and clearly arranged search bar. On the left is the filter pre-selection. By default, it is set to all filters. If you are looking for something specific, you can set the filter to blocks, epochs, metadata, stake addresses, pools, tokens, individual transactions, or individual addresses. Here, it is sufficient to enter the desired keyword and press enter, or click on the search button. Below the search bar is all of the relevant information about the Cardano blockchain, such as the current price, current epoch, or the number of transactions in the past 15 days. The last two important areas on the start page are the two tables with the latest transactions on the left and the most recent minted blocks on the right. We will pick out a transaction either by typing the transaction hash in the search bar or by clicking on any hash on the left of the table. Compared to the other Cardano Explorer pages, CardanoScan lists all of the data important for this transaction in a very clean and organized manner. First, you see the transaction hash. This is unique and always allows you to find this particular transaction on the Cardano blockchain. Next, you will see the block number in which this transaction was saved. Then come values, like the number of confirmations, in which epoch this transaction was carried out, or what the network charges were for it. Under the table you will find, depending on the type of transaction, what it includes. The inputs are the addresses from which the Cardano assets were sent from, and the outputs are the addresses that received them. Since the Cardano network uses an EUTXO model, similar to the Bitcoin network, you will also see the address from which the assets were sent in the outputs. This is where the balance is sent back to. Transactions can include either ADA-only or native assets, such as the fungible tokens or non-fungible tokens, as well as smart contracts, metadata, or collaterals. If you want to learn more about how sending assets on Cardano works and what an EUTXO model is, drop us a line below in the comments, and we'll make an extra video about it. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and activate that bell so you don't miss any of our new videos in the future. If this video has added value to you and you would like to stake too, feel free to come on board. Follow us on Twitter for the latest news about Cardano and our pool. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our multilingual Telegram group. See you in the next epoch!